The micro-windmill is made of a flexible metal alloy that can withstand strong winds without fracturing. It's about 1.8 millimeters at its widest point, meaning a single grain of rice could hold about 10 tiny windmills. Hundreds of micro-windmills could be embedded in a cell phone case. Wind energy created by waving the cell phone in the air or holding it up to an open window on a windy day would generate electricity to charge the phone's battery.